just noticed a car mission over here. There's a lot of people shooting there. Oh, they're shooting the zombies. I wonder what the bullet drop is to there. Must be about 200 meters. Ah, just hit the top of that. They know where I am. Let's move out of here. I don't know why those first couple of shots didn't miss. Hit. I even aimed up a bit. What's the first one, dude? I'm not sure. It was hard to tell because there was zombies hitting them at the same time. Is there a ladder up here? Oh, yeah. There's the car up there for the car mission. I think I might have got one of them, I'm not sure. It's hard to tell. There's so much running going on, there's zombies everywhere. He could have had some ammo for the AWP now. I don't have any Lapua rounds. So it must be 300 meters up there. 300 to 400. Maybe I was off with my targeting. Where'd they all go to? So I assume that car's working. That's the point of this mission, right? I wonder if they're just waiting for people to go to the car and then they're going to shoot them. I'm going to get off this roof. It's a bit... not the best spot. Those alt rounds would have been perfect now. There they are. Thought they'd still be up there. One-shotted him. These rounds must be pretty powerful. I think I got a shot into him before as well. He was trying to get wood from that tree there. So there's still two other guys with him. Let's wait for them to run out to his body. He has no idea where I shot from. I don't think they'll have any idea either. Oh, there they are. Oh. There goes one. I'm actually not convinced this guy was with the natural. What's that gun up here? Mark 17, I can't grab it for some reason. It's annoying. I wanna grab his gun. I'm not risking going on that roof. Should I grab that quickly? I've already got a Mark 7 in. I'm gonna get out of here just in case he's got other people with him. That could have been two of the three we saw. I'm just going to reposition. Because they'll know that spot now. Plus, if those guys respawn in and go back there. What can I see from here? A tent there, sleeping bag. It's weird. What's this doing here? What the? Someone's just been collecting gear in here. These nails are worth heaps, so let's take them. BMG rounds. This is so random. Why is all this here? Zero lock on this base, are there? Definitely wouldn't mind taking a sledgehammer. Crafting blueprint. Code lock. It allows you to set a custom spawn point on this server, the sleeping bag. Maybe we should take that. Won't let me put that vest back in here that I had before. That's annoying. How come it let me grab that before? ACR. It's weird, it was already in my inventory, but it won't let me put it back in there. I don't get why I can't put that back in there now. That's really annoying. I'd always in there. Strange. Oh, how did they know I was there? That was weird. Okay, just spawned back in. Just over near Balota Airfield. The airfield's just over there. Just wondering if I should go over there. Or go back up to where this mission was and try to get my gear back. That car should still be there. I wonder if I could just run and grab that car and drive off. Maybe we should give that a go. It'd be risky. I'm actually a bit confused about how those guys even knew I was sitting there. When he walked in. I didn't make any noise. And no one saw me run in there because I was in there for a fair while. Actually went AFK for a little bit, and somehow we just knew I was there immediately. I don't know, that was a bit weird to me. Lots of shooting back down where I died before. I'll see if this car's still here. I'll probably get killed, but I'll try. Yeah, it's still there. Must be working. Have they just like scrapped it for gear or something? It's weird. There's another dead player over there. I was meant to get out then. Well, that sucks. I think someone's actually taken the engine and that out. So no one can take it. I assume whoever killed me in here is probably taking everything now. Go have a look there. Don't really have anything to lose. I don't even think they realized I shot at them then. Did I do any damage? That's weird. Can I shoot through this? Maybe it's worth trying. Oh. We're killing each other in there. Pushing a hip fired with this, I thought it'd be a bit more accurate. Apparently not. So they're in that building. If we can get some sort of rifle. Got a vest. I'll be up there taking my gear now too. I think that guy took too long loading me. Why did that just say it had ammo in it, and then I picked it up and it has nothing? It's weird. Let's see if this Mark 17's still up here. He came back and took it. Huh. I didn't think he'd bother. It's not that great of a weapon. Is this one body I killed there? I thought I'd killed two in here. I would have taken both those guys out if I had something more powerful. This pistol's really weak against their armor. I don't know where the other guy's body went, that was weird. On the stairs though. There's only one. Oh, here we go. ACR. That'll do. Still in there. Huh, I wonder if the guy upstairs got the both of them. It's interesting. Is that it, mate? We both hit each other. Thought that was his head there. That was confusing. HK417. Oh, that sun glare is terrible. Can't even see in that window. Is that him there? I swear I just saw someone pop around the corner. There's only one of them there. So I think that one guy took out both the other people there. Could have a better scope. Is that me? Don't think so. Same guy was shooting though, that was the M249. Can I not jump that? Did he just see me then? I don't think he did. He's using him as bait. Whoever's in there. Might be the two of them. There he goes. Two of them there, yeah. So he's using his friend as bait to run out, so they could run out of the prison. It's blown up over there. Did he just re-peek around that corner? I think he did. Just trying to see what that smoke was. I wonder if they've run off. Or if they're just baiting me to go over there. Let's take our chances. Wow, that was close. I swear I was getting headshots on him then, and he just did not drop. Confusing. I literally saw blood come off his head then. Anyway, he's going back in. Eh?